Welcome back, guys.
This is the birthday shave.
Be going with this beautiful thing. Tried this. I don't know what you've been doing, man. Cause beautiful brute-like fougere. That's all I can explain it as. Very brute-like with a fougere undertone, and it's awesome. So I figured, why not today? Scoop that out. About to go out to eat for my birthday. I don't mean to say that arrogantly. It just came out that way. It's actually my grandpa's birthday, but he's no longer with us, so we're celebrating both of our birthdays today. Because I had to work yesterday, go figure. Well, yeah, yesterday. The Excelsior bass is my favorite Behringer Man bass. I don't know if it's because it's the bass I started with when I was introduced to Behringer Man or what, but it's a great bass, to say the least. Very familiar with it. It is very thirsty. See how we get on with that. It's very slick. Extremely slick stuff here. I have the soap I just got in today. That I'll be reviewing in the near future if it doesn't get pushed back like a hairline. Copper double comb ascension up. Inside it is a med prep persona. Med prep. Never use this combo, I don't believe. Med preps are my favorite blades. Blade for most razors. They work well for me. If you've never tried one, I highly recommend it. also thank you for being here, wherever you're from. Thank you for taking your time of the day to be here watching me shave. Me in general, thank you. That's the first pass. So are we done? Very good. By the way, this is a Viking shave, Viking Soap Company. Turn on this brush and to bend. SHD knot. This is my favorite knot. Don't see it not being any better than this one. For me personally, it's soft, it's got backbone, it's super soft. It has backbone. I mean, there's no reason for me to buy a better brush. I mean, it gels, it does gel. Tight in here. But, yeah. I will buy other brushes, but not very many customs, just because I have the custom I want right here. Anyway, against the grain, growth. Razor. It's pretty mild. very efficient, I'd call it not mild, mild to mid, depending on the razor blade you put in it. Super efficient. Well worth the money in my opinion. It does heat up under hot water as advertised, and it does keep its heat for at least a pass, so you don't have to worry about it losing its none of that. That's what I'm going with. Obviously, I overloaded. Rather overload than underload. Whoa. Yeah. That's what you want on your face right there. Wherever you're shaving, I'm not gonna judge. All right. Whoa. Yep, definitely have gel tips going on this brush. Bulb. Beautiful little brush. I love it. It's my baby. Now for the balm, because I bought this when the virus was in full effect. So they had no splashes because they couldn't get any alcohol. Or so that's how I take it. That's what I've heard. If I were them, the Veristan man, I would have just went with a non-alcoholic balm and been done with it. I meant splash and never made the balm, but however, I am not Veristan man, and I do not have an opinion over what they do. I do have an opinion, but I don't, you know what I mean. Hot as hell in here. It's dealing with, it's fucking up my brain, man. You can tell how hot it is in here. But yeah, I wish they would have made a non-alcoholic splash instead of a balm, because it's way hotter here in North Carolina than it is cold. And I believe balms to be for cold climates. Or windy, cooler climates. Take that with a grain of salt. I don't really care. But that's my two cents on it. It's my birthday. I can say what I want to. I can say what I want to on any day, but especially my birthday. So, hope you guys enjoyed this sweaty-ass birthday shave. We have another one probably tomorrow, depending on how I feel. I'm 33 today. Anybody wondering? I'm 33 years old. Thank you for all your birthday wishes on Facebook, on my Facebook wall and the group. wherever, and just being here in general. Thank you. I appreciate it very much. And until the next one.